As long as that stone is in Modok's hand, none in Wakanda are safe. It is our duty to stop him.
These corridors... connect the royal palace to Wakanda's city of the dead.
So these ruins are full of dead monarchs?
Their bodies, perhaps. But their spirits now dwell on the Jalia. The spirit plane. They live on beyond the veil, guiding me when I need them most. The necropolis is where Wakanda's former kings rest in eternal glory. Tread carefully, unless you wish to join their ranks.
Stick to science, gentlemen. Fighting isn't your strong suit.
Those who choose to dress like that may not have a strong suit at all.
Down here with us.
Bucky made the tough call. He had to. Let's make sure it wasn't for nothing.
Level up.
Modok is as wise as he believes. He would have retreated to these catacombs.
Well done.
The Necropolis holds more than just the remains of my ancestors. It is home to Wakanda's greatest treasure, knowledge.
Is still using Panther's bodyguards against us. We need to take them out.
Thought I'd never meet a lady more intimidating than you, Nat. But Wakanda's got dozens.
Where are we? Lightning strike!
My father is buried here. I will not see this place defiled.
I fought by T'Chaka's side long ago. His name and his legacy are worth fighting to protect.
The path has been blocked. I think we can all guess what awaits us on the other side.
To me.
These catacombs contain many storehouses such as this. They have kept our most prized artifacts secure for centuries.
If AIM doesn't destroy this stuff, I call dibs.
Bullpack!
Centuries of knowledge are etched into these walls. Ancient Wakandans called it magic. But there is no such thing. There is only science. It bends to my will. Now, so shall you. And then, the world! Your ancestors were ahead of their time, T'Challa. Thank them for me when I send you to meet them.
This knowledge was not meant to be perverted by villains such as you. Guide my hand!
Let our stones converge. Everything is just an experiment.
The knowledge found here will grant me access to an endless supply of souls on which my stone may feast. But first... How delicious! Who's next?
MODOK may look laughable, but he's a genuine threat.
I'm going to take my time and savor this, heroes.
Souls are meant to be nurtured, not devoured or twisted to your grotesque whims.
I know.
details.
Already have, MODOK, but you did succeed in one thing. You stirred the ancient warriors that reside here in this city of the dead. The Necropolis is now their home, just as Wakanda is mine. And we shall protect our homes at any cost.
In the name of science!
No, not science, MODOK. Something far greater. Far, far greater.
Your Majesty, if I may.
Yes, of course. No man is fit to wield such power unchecked. Not even a king. Each of these stones is capable of shattering worlds on their own. Just imagine what they could do together.
Yes. Just imagine.
Nice work. That's another victory for our team. T'Challa says we can store them here in the Necropolis until we find a more permanent solution. I've been wondering the same thing myself. It has its strategic advantages, but could also spell disaster if their location is discovered. I'm not so certain. Until the stones are secure, the fewer people who know their status, the better. I knew I could count on you.
Yeah, what is it now? I said it before. I would have been happy with half that. Selling any one of these babies to the right bidder would have set me up for life. Of course we can. There's a buyer out there for everything, especially artifacts of enormous cosmic might. Just gotta know where to look.
Which I do.
How about we steal as much junk as we can from this ancient tomb before Panther notices? Have it your way, chump. More for me. aim high.
We must continue our journey into the depths of the necropolis. An ancient, hidden chamber lies deep beneath these ruins. There, the Infinity Stones can be kept safe and out of harm's way. Without the stone, his threat has diminished. Majora Milaje will make it perfectly clear that AIM is no longer welcome in this nation. A little too easily. Yet another reason why we must make sure that all six Infinity Stones are kept from those who might use them unwisely. Stay close. There are many dangers still ahead.